It's a bit brisk out tonight. Should probably put a coat on. Wait. What on Newton's balls is going on? That is far closer than I'm comfortable with. Hello? Anyone else here? Just to be crystal clear, I don't want to hear from those of you who might identify as necrotic. I actually got a whiff of your breath there. Ah!
Big stony thing I saw earlier looked really interesting. Smelled nice anyway. Very aromatic.
Oh, I've got an absolute bastard of a headache. And this banging isn't helping. That was a joint effort. My thrust, your momentum. Hammer's all charged up like a battery. Or lightning in a bottle. Better than the job I did on last year's turkey. Based on past experience, these boards will do little to hold back the undead. They can be very persistent.
Insta-kill.
With this power, I could erase all my enemies from the world. Attention, I've got a list as long as your arm. I don't want to play favorites, but you've had this coming for quite a while. This invention better work, Scarlet. I could really do with the help.
Bonus points.
We're being manipulated by powerful forces. In fact, I think we may be being corralled. When did you leave all this lying around, Scarlet? Oh, more water and pestle time. Let's make some medicine. Oh, that was a bit sloppy. Need to work on my swing. This looks like some mutation transformation that went a bit wrong. Oh, dear. I pity the poor souls caught in the middle of it. Artifact! Obviously key to initiating this madness, but can it help stop it? It's a sequence. We must complete it. Oh, looks like they had a rough go of it back here. Packed in like sardines. Scarlet should have made it more clear that some assembly would be required. Is this particular area giving anyone else the willies? Or is it just me? Four symbols in total. Dare I wonder what happens on the fourth?
Oh,
here's the thing. Oh, don't you know the face is the second most fragile part of the body? I don't remember Alistair being so good at making things. I mean, he did some odd jobs, but that's not the same. I'm hoping I won't have to go up and down these stairs too often. Bit hard on the old knees. Ooh, yes, a retort pot. Maybe today won't be a waste. Now that I think about it, how did that statue get in here? I know. Magic. Magic. Woo-hoo-hoo. Seriously, that's solid stone. Even magic's gonna struggle with that. Thank you.
I guess the old sin. There's some of her father in that Scarlet. She's quite a clever one. Blimey! There's a whole universe in there! So, you have a role to play in this game. As do I, little trinket, as do I. Oh, this is just what I was looking for. That time, I was lost. What is this? Is it rare? Is it valuable? Can I sell it? Yes. More stuff for my big steaming pile of stuff. Euthanasia was the only option. It must be the artifact. It's transmogrified the passengers to create a box. Ooh, a doorway. Well, maybe more of a window. Or perhaps a mirror. Lost my grip there.
Thank you.
power.
An eye for an eye. Let's not bother with the part about teeth. Fucking hell! Where are my organs? Why can I only feel one kidney? Oh, right. There is only one. If you kept your grubby little paws away from me! I think my shield just broke.
Ah!
a modified mobile defensive barrier. If only there was a simple one-word way to describe it. Hope it has its driver's permit. Did that surprise you? It did me!
Carpenter.
So drawn to me. You think I have something for you? Well, this is cathartic, if nothing else. furious. Do you ever turn on each other? Or is it only normal people you like? Bloody hell! I nearly went arse over tits!
Double points!
Normally that viscous! There he goes, the daft bugger. Out with a bang. Good show. Another multi-purposeful invention from Scarlet. She is very good at this kind of thing. Get away from me! You're worse than urchins! It's a game of chance. I'll be watching for any sign of statistical inconsistencies. There, you see? That's what I feel like when I eat a curry. I haven't smelled anything that foul since I shit the bed.
All power.
We've created some sort of portal hole magic. Or maybe it's just always been there and we just lack the means to access it. Is that a water ghoul? I would love to get a sample. So, apparently, this is called a submachine gun. Good. I may need it to work underwater. Yes! First time I held a gun like this, I kind of, fired in all directions. And nobody was hurt. Not a single person. Everyone lived. Not one injury. Oh! I want off this ship. Is this going to help me achieve that goal? Maybe. Maybe not. Ah, well, not the first time someone I liked abandoned me.
Bye-bye.
This one's racked with lightning. I'm sensing an elemental theme emerging. So the wet ones strengthen the others. Makes sense, from an alchemical standpoint. At least you had an interesting death.
Max ammo.
I suppose I should be thanking you? Thank you. Whoever the fuck you are. Blue rats on my last nerve! I feel like the walls are closing in around me. Is this it? My final moments? I think I'm okay. What a naughty little shit you are! Gah! My heart! It... Gah! Feels better than it has in years! Did you hear that? I did. Sounds a tad ominous, doesn't it? Yes, very! We must find fresh munitions, if only so I can avoid the indignity of dying. That cheeky blue bastard is giving his friends a leg up! You see, Shaw? I told you you'd run out of ammo, and what did you do? Nothing! Spontaneous combustion! I tell you, ghoul chemistry could win me a Nobel Prize if I lived through this. I gave my heart away once. It returned to me more decrepit than this. Did that make you a little seasick? That blue wanker! He's making the worm brain stronger! Lightning bug fried my nervous system! You cannot even begin to comprehend the power of our weapons! I can't either. If you've all gathered around hoping for a cure, I have some very bad news for you. Ah, a giant fireman wielding a shovel. Maybe he's friendly. I can feel that. I think I've been granted the touch of death. Didn't see that coming, did you? I did. I watched the whole thing. It's like carrying coals to Newcastle. That was you, mate. I've not felt the touch of another since she left me. Not much before, either. That's left me a bit lightheaded. Well, you know, more than usual. I will return you to the depths of the ocean! If you could just slither overboard, that would be great. Oh, weapons almost empty. Just not your day, is it, Shaw? No, certainly is not. Steer clear of the hot ones. They pop like overcooked bangers. Based on past experiences, fighting these creatures without ammunition is... unwise? Can you not smell yourself, mate? Deodorant is your friend! Have I mentioned Prima Materia? I'm sure I have. It's everything, or nothing, or both.
Max ammo.
Ammunition mysteriously materializes inside my weapon. Oh, that's impossible. Unless... No, that would require sulfur. And a lot of bananas. Oh, look! It's kind of adorable. Fodder for my big bad cannons! One, driven by a singular goal, like a hive mind. Like bees! Perfect! Something even more unpleasant! Let's see them try to nibble my niblets now!
I feel... oh... alive!
Bloody Nora! The fireman cometh again! Who is your captain now, creatures? Me, that's who! The downside being made out of coal? You're pretty fucking combustible, I'll tell you that. Doesn't smell that bad. Try me after a week on the pipe. Now that's... Whoa-ho-ho! That is something special. I've actually seen the afterlife, and there wasn't anyone walking around all flaky and bony. That is quite enough from you, Slappy Daniels.
Oh my! It feels like my lungs have just doubled in size! The onion head and swan neck to move your vapor to the condenser. Whew! It's like getting a bit of snow up the nose. Of those bloody giants are there? No more mafficking about for you, you pus-filled, four-legged twat monster! Smelling. Is that you or me? Oh, oh, you're all in for quite a treat! Saying goes, you can never have enough feet. Keel over too if I looked like you.
pissing on the third rail! Trust me, I've done it! You can fuck right off, you stabby-legged ninjbag!
Max ammo.
Bloody Nora! This weapon just became considerably more heavy. Oh, I see. It's full of bullets now. Damn it! I was hoping to examine his remains. Half-burned! All you meatheads need to do is finish the job! Something's wrong. The alchemical composition of the artifact has changed. Why are we letting... The water back in! Isn't that a bad thing? And I mean a really bad thing?
It appears that...
That would have hurt a lot more if I wasn't on the right medication!
Points.
Wait! We're blowing holes in the ship! Oh, we're not? Thank goodness for that. Ah! Fuck! I think you just popped one of my buttons! I have to shoot you! You reminded me a little bit too much of myself. Not that I don't like him. He's great! Fascinating! The creature seems composed of fire and coal! Well, terrifying really, but fascinating too! This euphoric since I stood up to the school bully! I told the teacher... Yeah! Sort of good that shovel did you? Your contraption stopped working! How lovely. all be hungry, can you? Not to fret. I'm sure this sort of thing happens more often than we'd think. An orb from the stars. Who knows what hitherto unknown elements could be extracted from this? It must be worth a fortune. The artifact is capable of somehow inducing teleportation. Wonderful! Leave a bruise. I hate bruises. They make my tattoos all wonky. How does that vomitous blighter even stay upright?
Trouble points.
A voice commands it, and it happens. An order. To get rid of you is like trying to get rid of a bad smell. It takes time and bleeps. Ah! Oh, wait, no. That part of my skin's already burnt. Never mind. Knocked off his knob. Come and get your fresh munitions! Ah. I honestly thought their flesh and bone would break before my shield did! Hoof it back to the hell you rose from! All over me. I can't even begin to identify what it is. What if I could create a chemical concoction that could make this power permanent? Ooh, we could be gods! Stand up straight. Oh, terrible inconvenience.
Break my curse, sorcerer, and I shall spare your life.
Oh, I know exactly what you are. Question is, who made you? Look at my face. Do I look like someone who's used to having good things happen?
Bye-bye.
Maybe the fireman will be nicer this time? The perfect tool for deconstruction projects. The downside to being made out of coal? You're pretty fucking combustible, I'll tell you that. Someone please shoot that pus-filled giraffe-legged donkey cow! Doesn't do well on the water. Ha! Well, look at me now, Atlan! Oh, low ammo. I'm 99% sure that's not a good thing. Ah, yes. A large tube. Thanks. Yes, Hammer, I feel you. I'll be calling down the lightning soon enough. Is it dead? Have we slain the beast?
Kaboom!
What the hell was that? Did someone just cut a fucking atom in half? H5N306 with perhaps a touch of MI3. That's wonderful! I'm almost surprised this doesn't shoot tentacles! This is cathartic, if nothing else. It's like carrying coals to Newcastle. That was you, mate.
Carpenter.
Oh, you really think a little flame will stop me? Dear boy, I catch fire every other Tuesday. This order, took Alistair. Very devious, not good-willed. What do they want? What do we want? What do they know? What do we know?
I spit on your blood.
You cannot even begin to comprehend the power of our weapons. I can't either. Another bloke with a shovel. I hope everyone likes fireballs. I feel very rejuvenated after that. Given your limited language skills, is it possible your attacks are an attempt to say hello? I should probably say hello back. Oh dear. I breathed out when I meant to breathe in. Chance the great beyond assist me with more ammo? I know you can hear me! Don't know if this is what they call a natural high, but I am absolutely buzzing right now! You know, I'm already pretty nimble for a man of my age. Just ask the squirrels. It exploded! Damn it! I was hoping to examine his remains. I'm trying to remember Scarlet as a child, and I can't. Same goes for my own family, if I'm honest with myself. Oh, shame on me! Are we just inside the bloody iceberg that banged into us a little while ago? That settles it. No more medicine tonight. I've had enough of these hallucinations. I don't trust it. It's looking at me funny.
Think! Did Alistair ever mention anything about big balls? Excuse me, are your legs off doing their own thing? That is quite enough from you, Slappy Daniels! Attack the pupil! Pop it like a fucking balloon! You know, it's funny. I just remembered I'm claustrophobic. You know, I'm beginning to regret signing up for this. There was no giant eye in the job description. I demand transparency. I poke at thee! I poke at thee! Hoping for a full orbital fracture blowout.
Max ammo.
How much bloody shooting does it take to fill this terror? This really feels like Cambodia all over again, but with a lot more water. Shoot it! Don't let it charge! This popular since I lived in the Limehouse District. That will leave a bruise. I hate bruises. They make my tattoos all wonky.
Max
It all just went back to how it was before. No one will ever know.
That apparition. I've seen it before. I know where it is.
Is it somewhere you've been?
No. Only in books. But I do know its location. Greece. Delphi, to be specific.
Then that's where we're going next. If the bad guys are there, there's a good chance my father is too.